Un, dos, tres, ah.
When I wake up in the morning, I need an hour to prepare. Half an hour for the shower, or the half for coffee and breakfast. I often have so many ideas in the beginning of the day. When I follow them and read something, I'm often getting late. So I have to run to the station on the hill, 'cause if I walk slowly, I would surely miss the train. Every time I have to run towards the station on the hill, I need a serious looking guy with glasses and his long ear duck. Emanuel Kant, that's what I call him. Emanuel Kant was just like him. Emanuel Kant was on his walks, just as timely as a watch. He's walking every day the same time, punctually as a clock. So when I meet him, I should know the time. It's like looking at the watch. Emanuel Kant, that's what I call him. Emanuel Kant was just like him. Emanuel Kant was on his walks, just as timely as a watch. Every time I meet the guy, I am looking where he is. Is he near the hilltop? I'm happy to know. I will surely catch the train. Emanuel Kant, that's what I call him. Emanuel Kant was just like him. Emanuel Kant was on his walks, just as timely as a watch. Would mankind run out of watches, I would always know the time. Emanuel Kant and his little dog walks at 7 down the line. Emanuel Kant. Emanuel Kant.